can't fight this feeling any longer. And yet I'm still afraid to let it flow.